smiling, like my face is like full of glee. I can't stop smiling because I have found this hair, and this was through another YouTuber that I just happened to watch. And she was just like, she just touched me. She just like, I was just like in awe with her and the hair that she was sharing. And then she shared this hair, and my eyes just like latched on to this because it's so similar to my actual red that I'm wearing. As you guys know, I've got red hair, and this is so similar. So I was like, oh my gosh, I've got to get this wig. And I don't think I could find the wig at the time, but then I found it. It's a bit more because I have to pay the postage, but I didn't care. It wasn't like excessive. It was quite a decent price. And when I got it the first, it was all like really, really neat. And I just combed it through. I did it last night, and I thought, oh no, what have I done? I think I shouldn't have fluffed it out with the comb. Maybe I should have left it all like all neat. And then this morning, I said, you know what, I'm wearing this wig, I don't care. I'm on the school run, but you know, I need to make an effort. You know, I'm 41, make an effort. Anyway, so I came home today. I thought maybe just a little bit long, because you know, I'm little and you know, it can drown out my face. So I thought, let me take some off the length around the front so I can see. So I took some off around the sides, and I took some off around the banger, and boom, here you go. So I've got frizz and I've got curls, and yeah, this for me, I like it. And I'm gonna leave out in the front, let me show you guys, that I did a little twist out. And you know, so if I wanna, if the wind sort of blows, yeah, the wind blows and it happens to blow my hair back, at least I'm not gonna feel conscious. Because I comb in a little comb, and that is it. It feels really secure. It's a wig series. I'm just on this wig thing. This wig, I'm loving this wig so much. Like, I'm just like, wow. I'm just like turned on by this wig. Like, this wig is well done. Love it. All right, guys. So, thanks for passing by.